Papal Seminary got started in 1893, and since then, the formation of the clergy for the church in India and around has been entrusted to the Society of Jesus. Now the Jesuits here form the clergy for the church, and this formation here, the very nature of the formation in Papal Seminary is a collaborative formation. Now collaboration, first it begins with the church and the society. Then here, the society and different dioceses. Then in-house, we have people from different rites, brothers coming from different rites. And now among us, we have a very good collaboration, collaborative formation. Even our support staff is a part of our formation team, meaning they too share with us their values, their culture. And here we are making our best to inculcate, or rather to culture, to have a culture of collaboration, so that the priest, those who pass out from here, become priest of collaboration.
The role of women in the campus JDV is for a holistic growth in terms of God's creation of male and female. It is to openness, create gender sensitivity towards equality and fraternity, wherein one can grow in respect, reverence and admiration of the human person, the crown of creation.
I've been a student here myself for many years, and I began collaborating with the Jesuits from 2001 onwards. Until today, I keep learning a lot from my life here, from my teaching mission here. The best aspect of our collaboration is that we can agree to disagree. We can put before us the differences we have, and we can try and resolve them amicably in a very friendly way. And that is the spirit that we have inculcated in this place. And my life as a residential member of the Papal Seminary has been an enriching one. It has been a pleasant one all through my stay here in the Papal Seminary for the past many years. My work in JDV also has been a rewarding one, especially with the encouragement I receive from all the Jesuit members of the faculty here. They appreciate our hard work. They always support us in all that we do. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity to be working with the Jesuits and learning from this experience.